नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1F. फाइंड अ रैशनल नंबर बिटवीन 2 एंड 3. सो आई कैन राइट 2 एज 2 अपॉन 1 एंड 3 एज 3 अपॉन 1. यू कैन सी दैट बोथ द रैशनल नंबर्स हैव डिनोमिनेटर 1. सो बोथ हैव सेम डिनोमिनेटर. सो आवर फर्स्ट स्टेप विच इज टू मेक द डिनोमिनेटर सेम. वी कैन स्किप दैट स्टेप. सो वी विल मूव टू द स्टेप नंबर 2 in which we will multiply both the numerator and denominator with n plus 1. Here n is equals to 1. That means n plus 1 is equals to 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. So we will multiply both the numerator and denominator of the given rational numbers with 2. So your first rational number will become 2 upon 1 is equals to 2 into 2 upon 1 into 2. And second rational number will become 3 upon 1 is equals to 3 into 2 upon 1 into 2. So 2 2s are 4 upon 2 and it will become 6 upon 2. Now you have to find one rational number between 4 upon 2 and 6 upon 2. 4 upon 2 and 6 upon 2. So if you compare the numerators, you can write that one rational number is a number between 4 and 6 is 5. So 5 upon 2 is your required rational number. So hence 5 upon 2 is required rational number.